Hello and welcome to part 192 of Far Cry 6.
I prefer with the explosives rather than LMG.
Nobody here. Clara, I think the speech was a recording.
It's a setup. Anton's soldiers are coming for you. Get out of there.
You were the one who got me on that boat. You should be dead.
I was the lucky one.
What's your name?
Danny. And you?
You know who I am. You're here to kill my father.
Last I checked, you were trying to get the fuck away from your papa.
I shouldn't have done that.
Why?
Because you were the lucky one.
He's a monster, Diego.
He was raised that way.
And you won't be.
You're not going to kill me!
Depends if you fire that thing again.
If I run, he finds me. If he finds me, Garrett gets hurt. Don't you get it? He'll never let me leave.
How old are you again?
Do you have family?
No. You're looking for one chamaco.
He won't stop till all of you are gone.
Mierda. Keep your head down.
Yeah, I ain't good. I'm not here to kill his kid.
Fucking dictators. Gracias.
Hey, Danny. My papa is sick. That's why he's not here.
He left his fucking son as a decoy.
Clara, I made it out in one piece.
Danny, what happened? How did you get out?
It was a setup, but I got myself a little present. Castillo's right. It smells like old dictator.
We didn't get Castillo, but we did some damage to his regime.
About Castillo being sick.
No,
I... I've overheard some guards.
It's good intel. I'll be in touch. Every step we take gets us closer to a free area.
Yeah. closest pickup. Want to keep this. I'm gonna go drop this car off and then end of the year. Anyway, thank you for watching part 192. I'll see you when I do part 193.